This morning, police are investigating a bank robbery. It happened Saturday morning around 11 a.m. The suspect entered a financial institution in the Manoa area and presented a teller with a note demanding money. The teller handed the suspect an undisclosed amount of cash and left. No one was hurt and no arrests have been made.